Ladies and gents, crypto traders, my name is Jan-Robert Schut of Crypto Academy. Today, we'd like to put a Loopring with the ticker symbol LRC with rank 110 on CoinMarketCap as a crypto trade of the week. And LRC is a kind of exchange and payment protocol which has been launched many years ago, but the ICO, I guess it was around 2017, and they're already a long time in the market. And if you would like to take a look for more information, go to loopring.org. And they said that they envision a digital economy where users are empowered and always in control of their assets. And Loopring has succeeded in proving that non-custodial technology can replicate custodial alternatives in speed, cost, and experience. And we have made DEXs, decentralized exchanges, as performant as centralized exchanges, SEXs, and will outcompete incumbent fintech. Different difficult words, but the Loopring's objective is to design and engineer the best-in-class ZK rollup exchange and payment protocol on Ethereum, and to operate products that bring it to other users across the world. And on CoinMarketCap, you can also see that Loopring has been founded by the current CEO, that is Daniel Wang. He's a software engineer and entrepreneur based in Shanghai, China. And Wang has a bachelor's degree in computer science from the University of Science and Technology of China, as well as a master's degree in the same field of Arizona State University. If you take a look at the price, now you see a huge volume, and I have to say that recently I bought already Loopring and took some profits off the table last week. But I think it's still a buying opportunity. As you can see, the moving averages 8, 21, 34, and 55 is no rocket science. And as long as the price is above these exponential moving averages, I think the floor is yours for the long trade. And my target will be at least 90 cents, so that means 80% increase and potential, and maybe we can find some more upside potential on the way on the during the course. But the first high is 90 cents, and I don't know how much. What is the all-time chart on CoinMarketCap? We take a look. Yeah, it was even higher. That was in 2015. No, not 2015. Sorry, there was 21. This year was 70. But I see here in 2017 was even $2.10. So if you're lucky, we can hit this price area. However, you have also to be a little bit decent, also to be realistic. So first target would be great if we can hit the 70 or even $1 again, and that means that this 80% to 100% increase would be great. And if you would like to take a look for more information, actually go to cryptoacademy.nl. And actually next week I will be in Dubai. You can see the calendar. And on the 6th or 7th of September, there is in Dubai Blockchain 2021. That means there is a summit which is a leading gathering of senior decision makers discussing the impact of blockchain and associated technologies and financial services. And it will be held in the JW Marriott Marquis Hotel in Dubai. And if you happen to be in Dubai, please send an email to info@cryptoacademy.nl, where we can hang out or have dinner or whatever. And if you are looking for a nice opportunity to go to the event, go to the website cryptoacademy.nl to our event planner and event page, and I'm happy to help you further. I wish you a very pleasant evening. Hasta la vista. Bye.